Price, 2,363. Hector.
I made it!
Man, you were sitting down minding your own business like 2 minutes ago, and here you are.
My wife was like, they're going to call your name. I'm like, no, they're not.
Oh, your wife called it?
Yeah, my wife called it.
Well, where is she right now? Nice job. Lucky for you, you're going to win something where you can give her a little taste for her help.
All right.
I mean, if you want to. It's your money. I'm not trying to bust anybody up, but you know. What do you got for me?
Did your wife happen to say what you were going to win?
No.
Well, it's a chance to win $20,000!
I just did something.
Hector, follow me. I'm going to put you on the spot. The game is called Time is Money. Do you do any of the grocery shopping in your house? Or you...
Sometimes, yeah.
Good. This is going to help you out. Maybe your wife can help you. So here's what you have to do. You're going to have to individually or all at once, physically, grab all these items, scoop them up, put them in the right spot over there. If you think the price is $0 to $2.99, put it on the first one. If you think it's $3 to $5.99, put it in the middle. $6 and up, put it on the end. I can see the prices up here and so can the audience, but it's easier if you go to the back. That'll save you a good second, which is going to come in handy because you have to grab them all physically, put them in the right spot in 10 seconds. And if you can do that, $20,000. Start making a plan, thinking about what goes where, while George Gray tells you all about him. Talk slow, George.
All right.
Okay, here we go. First up, that is a 7-count box of extra large bandages. It's 19 ounces of glass cleaner, a 7-ounce jar of marshmallow cream. It's a 5-ounce bottle of seasoning. And then finally, it's an 8-ounce can of whole water chestnuts.
Okay, so George sold you everything. Got it all in your head. Put 10 seconds on the clock, please. 1, 2, 3, go! Four, three, two, one. Hector, man, you can move, buddy. I'll tell you what. Hector can really move, man. There you go. $0 to $2.99, $3 to $5.99, $6 and up. Does he win $20,000? We got a second chance built into the game.
Get right over here.
I'll explain it to you. So here's what's going to happen. This 20,000, when I say go this time, this 20,000 is going to start counting down to $0. And you're going to lose $500 a second. So what you're going to do, arrange them, run over here, hit the button. That means you don't have it. Keep going until you hear that. When you hear that, whatever money is showing on the clock, that's what you win. Thousands and thousands of dollars at stake. Here we go, Hector. 1, 2, 3, go. $16,000, $15,000, $14,000, $13,000, $12,000, $11,000. You can still win $10,000, $9,000, $8,000, $7,000, $6,000, $4,000, $3,000, $2,000. $1,000, you can still win a couple hundred bucks. Yeah, it is fine. I'm sorry. Let's show him the right combination, please. Here, step right over here. You'll see we had the. Those two. Oh, man. I didn't know. Yeah, you got me on that one. I would have lost that one. Well, you know what? You got a brand new computer.
I got a computer.
And you're going to spin the wheel, and you made it to the show, so congratulations. How about it for Hector, everybody? We'll be back to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.